Hi, welcome to this Korean class. This is the step one, first class of conversation and vocabulary part. The title of this class is 안녕하세요, 안녕하세요. And this time we're gonna study expressions and vocabularies which are about country, language, and job. That is 나라, 언어, 직업 in Korean. Let's take a look at this picture. Here's the airport, and he is holding a signpost says 주린. And she look at this signpost, and she looks upset. Why is she upset? Let's check the vocabulary and expression before reading a conversation. She, blah blah, she is equivalent to Mr. or Miss in English. So if you put she after someone's name, it can be a polite way of call the other people. For example, Michael, and you can put she, that is Mr. Michael. 내 is yes, 제 is my. Then 저 is I. So if you say my name, you have to say 제 이름 in Korean. So 제 이름은 마이클입니다. 제 이름은 시우입니다. 저 is I. Then expression 안녕하세요. That is hi or hello. 맞아요. That is that's right. And 이가 아니에요 is negation of 이에요 and 예요. We studied in grammar part. And 미안해요 is I'm sorry. 만나서 반가워요. Nice to meet you. Let's see the conversation. Here's the conversation of Eugene and Siu. 안녕하세요. 안녕하세요. 이시우 씨예요. 네, 맞아요. 제 이름은 시우예요. 듀린 씨예요? 아니요. 저는 듀린이 아니에요. 유진이에요. 미안해요, 유진 씨. 만나서 반가워요. Hi. Hi. Are you 이시우? Are you Mr. Lee? Yes, that's right. My name is 시우. Are you? Miss Durin? No, I'm not Durin. I'm Eugene. Sorry, Miss Eugene. Nice to meet you. Again, 안녕하세요. Hi or hello. 안녕하세요. Hi or hello. She is Mr. or Miss. So are you? She is Mr. or Miss. So Miss. Oh no, Mr. Lee 이시우. 네 맞아요. That's right. 맞아요. That's right. 제 이름은 제 is my 이름 is name. 제 이름은 시우예요. My name is 시우. 듀린 씨예요. Are you Miss 듀린? She is Miss. 아니요. No. 저는 듀린이 아니에요. 이 아니에요. I'm not. I'm not Durin. 유진이에요. I'm 유진. 미안해요. Sorry. 유진 씨, Miss 유진. 만나서 반가워요. Nice to meet you. Let's study more vocabularies related to countries. Okay. Let's see the words of country. Let's see the names of country. When you say Germany, you have to say 독일 in Korean. 독일. Russia, 러시아. Spain, 스페인. United Kingdom, 영국. Italy, 이탈리아. Turkey, 터키. 프랑스. Yes, it's a French, but you have to say 프랑스 in Korean. 핀란드, 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 요르단, 요르단, 사우디 아라비아. Such a long word. 사우디 아라비아. 예멘, 예멘, 이집트, 이집트, 가나, 가나, 니지리아, 나이지리아, Republic of South Korea, 남아프리카 공화국, 남 is South, 아프리카, 아프리카 공화국, Republic. 타이완 is 대만, Mongolia, 몽골, Vietnam, 베트남, India, 인도, Indonesia, 인도네시아, Japan, 일본, China, 중국, Kazakhstan, 카자흐스탄, Thailand, 태국, Philippines, 필리핀, Korea, that's 한국, Australia, 호주, America, 미국, Canada, 캐나다, Brazil, 브라질, Argentina, 아르헨티나. Most of names of countries are written and pronounced as how they are pronounced in English. Then, if you put 사람 after names of country, that means someone's nationality. Again, when names of country is combined with word 사람, it can be the person who has this nation's nationality. For example, 한국 사람, that is 한국 국적을 가진 사람, which means the man who have Korean nationality, that is 한국 사람. So that is Korean. 한국 is Korea. 한국 사람 is Korean, someone who has Korean nationality. 영국 is England. 영국 사람 is English, someone who have United Kingdom's nationality. How about 일본 사람? 일본 is Japan. 일본 사람 is Japanese. 미국 is America. 사람 is American. 프랑스 is French. 프랑스 사람 is French, a person who have French nationality. 중국 is China, 중국 사람 is Chinese. Then, if names of countries combined with word 어, it can be the language. For example, 한국 is Korea, 한국어 is Korean language, Korean. 영어 is English because 영국 is English. So 영어 is a language that English people use. 프랑스어, French, French language. 일본어, Japanese language. 중국어, Chinese language. Then, from now on, I want to talk about the expression for chop vocabularies, which is about 지갑, chop. What is office employee? Yes, that is 회사원. 회사원이에요. What is student in Korean? Yes, 학생. 학생이에요. And what is housewife? It says 주부, 주부. Then, doctor, 의사, 의사예요. 저는 의사예요. And actress or actor? Yes, 배우, 배우. Then, what is cook? yes. 요리사. 요리사. 왜? Nurse. 간호사. 간호사. 이엔. Banker. 은행원. 은행원. 벤. Sports player. 운동선수. 운동선수. 벤. Police officer. 경찰. 경찰이에요. 경찰. 벤. 교사 is teacher. Teacher or instructor is 교사. 교사. 얜 soldier 군인 군인 reporter 기자 기자 K 경찰이에요 교사예요 군인이에요 기자예요 I'm police officer I'm teacher I'm soldier I'm reporter Okay, that's it for today. Thank you.